Hi guys, this is Thomas with CMC Tech. Today I'm going to show you how the ALPR SOLO works in a gate control application. The first vehicle is registered on our green list, so when it shows up, our SOLO camera opens the gate, the license plate image is saved, date and time of the entry is recorded. The next vehicle is on our red list, which is defined as unwelcomed vehicle in our property. When this vehicle shows up, our gate stays closed, the camera triggers a strobe light and a siren, so the vehicle backs away from the gate. Beside the light and siren, an email is also sent to the property manager, the license plate image and date and time is recorded. Now I'm going to show you how to add a vehicle to the green list on one of our SOLO cameras. Click on the database add and remove icon, choose the SOLO camera from the list. I'm adding the plate number HRH1500 to the green list. I can apply this list to all my cameras or just a single location. With the ALPR Manager software and secure cloud service, I can monitor and manage all the SOLO cameras from anywhere. When the UPS truck shows up at the gate is opened automatically. The SOLO cameras capture images at real-time 30 frames per second, read license plate, check against internal database, opens the gate all within 1 second. After the gate is opened, the vehicle starts to roll again. 3 more OCRs are performed. Total of 9 license plates are captured with date and timestamp at this one entry. One thing I must mention is that SOLO is a complete ALPR system. It's only 2 by 3 by 6 inches in size, about the same size as a medium drink. It's completely standalone, meaning it can work by itself without additional hardware or software. The internet is only required when you need to download the information or update the red or green list. If you have any question, let me know. Thank you.